myself something to hear. And in light of Memorial Day, I thought I'd play it. I wrote a song about every soldier that ever fought for what they believed in. I know some of them don't make it home, and some of them do. So it's obviously to remember those that don't come back. But it's just salute anybody who does exactly what they think is right.
See you again, my love.
know